Let's see it. If we put x equals to 0, so a raised to a power 0 is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0, and here x equals to 0, so this term will be 0. So it is a 0 by 0 form. Okay. Now apply the L'Hospital rule. So it is limit x tends to 0, a raised to e power x, derivative is a raised to e power x log a minus derivative of 1 is 0 and derivative of x is 1, so remaining is log divided by derivative of denominator term is twice x. Now from this term we can take log a common, so yahan se agar log a common lete to it is a limit x tends to 0 a raised to e power in minus here log a is outside in bracket a raised to e power x minus 1 divided by twice x. Now put x equals to 0. So here x equals to 0. So a raised to e power 0 is 1 and 1 minus 1 is again a 0. So it is again 0 by 0 form. If it is again in 0 by 0 form, to again apply L'Hospital rule. So by L'Hospital rule, limit x tends to 0, here this constant in multiplication, so it is as it is. Derivative of this term, so it is a raised to e power x log a. Derivative of minus 1 is 0 divided by derivative of denominator term is 2. Now put x equals to 0. If we put x equals to 0, then it is a raised to e power 0 is 1 and log a into log a is log a square divided by 2. This is our final answer.